got a whole world to change, but understand who you gotta change first. And I was like, fuck that, humility bust back. I remember the days when nothing but a bus pass. I was just a little shorty just hoping that I could find a bum to buy 40 for me and have enough for a bud sack. Yeah, and I dance on that instrumental, unorthodox, like Basquiat with a pencil. Give me a microphone and a beatbox, I can vent to. Music the only medium that I can find myself through. Rat loose, sipping on saline, I would let loose. Looking in the mirror, watching myself lose. Clean up in the 08, got a job, making barely minimum wage. Digging into that page, hit the road with RL, performing in front of 8 people. And that shit will check your ego. I bet around that time I'm watching our EP go. From nothing to getting us booked around the country. I know no limits, life can change in an instant. 8 people turned into sold out shows in a minute. Now watching my pops in the back row grinning with his glass up to my mom toasting his Guinness.
We on, good music get lost in the ambiance. One day we'll leave here, but these words live on. So then we keep on making these songs. So put up on. Up so high, 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 up so high.
I remember that freshman edition last year, thinking to myself like, yeah, nah, I won't win it, yeah, I probably won't get it, but I'ma give it everything, play my position. The next 11 months I gave it all, everything I had in me left. Blood, sweat, tears in every goddamn city. No label, no deal, no publicist, the indie. This music that connected and fans that rode with me. Throw me a gold mine and a cosign. While you're riding a couple dope rides, two women both dimes. Not gonna lie, that shit sounds so nice. But I got creative control in my soul's mind. I wouldn't trade it, maybe I'm crazy. I put on for my city, Seattle to raise me. Rule 4080, it's really not changing. Nowadays make good music, the people are your label.
Up so high.